Bhagawan Ram then said to Lakshman, Lakshman, don't be stubborn. I don't want you to come with me. You should take care of our father because he is going to be grieving so much due to my departure and he will not be able to take care of the kingdom. It is your duty as his son to help him run the kingdom. This is your dharma. And Lakshman said, Bhaiya, you please give this lecture of dharma to someone else. I'm not interested. I'm coming with you and that's it. That's that. Lakshman did not obey the dictates of dharma either. Bharat did not obey dharma. He disobeyed dharma. He spoke very unkind words towards his mother because he was so angry with her behavior, with her words that she had spoken, as a result of which Bhagwan Ram had to leave for the forest. So he spoke choice words, choicest words to his mother. The Vedas say, Matri Devo Bhava, regard your mother as divinity on earth. So all these personalities and more are disobeying dharma. And yet, and the gopis also, they disobeyed dharma. They left their husbands and they went to Shri Krishna in the middle of the night, on the Sharad Purnima night. But all of them are praiseworthy because they, although they broke the rules of Varnashram Dharma, they obeyed the rules of Bhagavat Dharma, which is the superior variety of dharma. Bhagavat Dharma is of the soul, dharma of the soul, and so Varnashram Dharma is dharma of the body. So all these personalities, and then Prahlad also, he disobeyed his father. His father said, do not worship Vishnu, and Prahlad did not obey his father. He praised the enemy of his own father, and Pitri Devo Bhava is a dictate from the Vedas, regard your father as God, but Prahlad did not obey his father. So all these personalities, they disobeyed Varnashram Dharma, but they latched on to Bhagavat Dharma. They latched on to the superior dharma, and when you do that, you're forgiven. Dharma of the body, Varnashram Dharma, it can be ignored, but only if you hold on to Bhagavat Dharma. Bhagavat Dharma says, love God, serve God, love God, practice devotion to God, surrender to God. And all these personalities, they love God. Sita ji, well, she is goddess, she is God herself, she's not Jivatma. But when they come to earth, they're enacting the role of a person, a human. So Sita ji is insisting on accompanying her husband. Her husband is God, so she is forgiven if she disobeys the rules of Varnashram Dharma. A person becomes sinful if he or she breaks the rules of Varnashram Dharma and has no concern for Bhagavat Dharma. He has no concern for God, there's no love for God, there's no surrender to God, and he also does not obey Varnashram Dharma rules. Then he's a sinner, he's adharmi. But if he's a devotee of God and he breaks the rules of Varnashram Dharma, he is not at all at fault, he is praiseworthy.